We are back, triple F's. We just kill time for lunch. Now we're about to go back to work. Not much happened. Seems like an eternity for me. I had something else going on my computer. Anyways, let's see. I believe we were doing. Waiting to go back to work. I want to finish moving the crates. You know, enjoy that. Enjoy the crate moving. Let's ask this lady something. Let's not ask her anything. Let's ask this lady something.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I want to ask you something.
Sorry, but I'm in a hurry now.
I see. It's already this late?
My plan worked. I wanted him to teleport back in time. Oh. Okay.
Was it number 18?
Was it? Oh god, it's all the zombies.
He's coming! Whew. Whew. Ha ha! I took the bait!
Oh god, walking into a swarm of them.
So you showed, eh? You guys again. What's your problem?
Let it be you!
You guys again. What's your problem?
What are you gonna do about it?
Let it be you! Hey, boy! Oh no! Hey, no escape, boy!
I'm just not ready for them.
So you showed, eh?
Yeah, I showed.
You guys again. So what's your problem? Better be you!
Oh, the pipes fell through him. He must be hurting a lot.
You're gonna pay for beating up Goro.
You his girlfriend!
What did you say?
His girlfriend.
Best watch your back. Next time it won't be just you.
What?
We're gonna go after your family and friends! Gonna get them!
That's it!
Oh!
Oh my god. Family and friends? Well, he has no family. That's not an issue. But friends! Well... who does Ryo consider a friend? Goro?
They'll get mad if I leave these outside.
Just leave it outside anyway. Let it get mad. Man, if I was driving a forklift, I wouldn't want this music to be like background music. Who cares? Who needs a radio when you get this stuff?
Good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise.
5400.
That'll be 500 yen per crate.
Wow.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
I'm gonna meet quota every single day. All right. We're going to end the episode right here, this very instant. Okay, after this little scene.
Hey, Dio.
What's up, Dio?
I overheard some information.
What's that?
Information?
I heard them all whispering something about Long Zha. That is soon.
Long Zha?
Best I can figure, it's some Mad Angel's black market deal. Makes sense. They've been on edge lately.
Long Zha. When's it supposed to happen?
I wonder. Let's see, I was looking at this. When is the next Long Zha deal? Mark heard about Long Zha. What is it? Long Zha, black market dealings between Chinese organizations and Mad Angels. Alright. Like I said, we will end the episode right here. And I will resume from this point on, and I will see you guys in the next episode.